This is crazy. We've got some kind of a mix-up here, and I don't know how it happened. Well, I guess that's the truth with most mix-ups. You just don't know how they happen.
Right.
That's what... This is unbelievable. This card should not be here. This is not my card.
What do you mean?
Well, I know whose card it is, though. This is great. Hang on a second. I can take care of this in a minute. This is funny. Taxi!
Hi, how are you? Nice to see you.
Whoa!
Hi, how are you? How about you? Here we are. Nice to see you. Bye-bye. I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. Hi. Okay, keep going. Yes.
Hello, Oprah. Nice to see you.
You know, I'm looking around for the trivia question. Is there a trivia question here today? Where's the trivia question?
Hey, how you doing? Nice to see you. Hi.
Kathy,
nice to see you. I'm so sorry to interrupt this rehearsal.
Oh, my. How are the twins?
I
don't know if you know this or not, but Kathy Lee is married to a great, great football star, John Madden. How's John?
Oh, you're all grown up, Kathy. Oh, my goodness.
A little too much,
what
huh?
Is this all about?
I have some things
if
here
I
for you.
If I knew he was coming,
here.
I would have washed my hair.
Lovely,
washed my
lovely
hair.
Lovely spring flowers there.
Spring flowers.
And here, look, David. Not, that's for me, Dave.
Yeah, well, that was in the cab. You can have it. You know, I was over at my place. I have it here. How does this work? Is somebody on the line here?
Yep. Here, take my seat.
Jill Powell of Council Bluffs, Iowa.
Jill?
Hi.
Hi, this is Dave Letterman. How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Regis overslept this morning. between you and me, Jill, I think he's drinking again. Jill, are you on the line for the trivia question?
Yes.
We aren't ready yet, though, Dave.
Okay, the answer is Glenn Close. Enjoy the luggage.
Oh, my.
My mom wanted me to pass these out. It's a photo. There's some for you.
Thank you.
There you go.
Goodbye,
Kathy.
Goodbye,
Kathy. Enjoy that.
Okay,
goodbye,
Kathy. Bye.
Hey! I made pretty good time, didn't I? Did you do that?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have to pause here for a commercial. We'll be right back.